inconveniencing you in any way, you just say the word and I'll get a hotel room.
No, I would love to have a roommate, Matt.
Ledge murderer?
Oh, come on. Anyone that knows you knows that that's bull. Paul Graham murdered his wife, and your lawyer is going to prove that. Besides, you're doing me a favor. With all that's happened, I don't want to be alone. Jake, you all right?
Oh, yeah. Never better. Matt, I was bummed when I heard you were in jail, but looks like you're out.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm having a party at Shooter's Wednesday night. Drinks are in the house. You're invited.
What are we celebrating?
Oh, you're a smart chick. You figure it out.
What was that all about?
I have no idea. Ever since Jess died, he's been really weird.
Yeah, well, there's only so much a guy can handle before he self-destructs.
Allison, breakfast is ready. Allison? Billy.
Hey, Jane. I'm just on my way to work. I thought I'd check on Allison.
Well, she's okay. She's coping.
Oh, that's good. I'd like to talk to her.
Look, Billy.
Can I come in?
Billy, no. I haven't changed my mind. I still want you to leave me alone.
We're friends. I care about you.
You have a wife. Care about her. Billy, I'm gonna be fine. I'd rather live my life in the dark than have to see you with Brooke.
Okay, I'll go. But I'm always gonna care about you whether you like it or not.
That was quite a speech. So when do you plan on telling Billy your blindness is only temporary? It's really none of his business. I know what you're up to, Allison. And I gotta tell you, the way you're handling poor Billy is inspired.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're playing your pity card. You're pushing him away with one hand while drawing him in with the other. Oatmeal's at 12 o'clock, juice, coffee, and silverware is at 3.
Okay. Jane, I am not manipulating Billy. I'm just sick and tired of not getting what I want.
Tell me about it, God. For years, I have watched certain people in my life get everything their heart desires because they don't care who they have to step on. Well, I'm not a doormat, Allison. And neither are you. I think it's time that we did some stepping. What do you want besides Billy?
Oh, kind of like my old job back.
Well, then go for it.
Jane.
I'm serious. Demand that a man to hire you back.
Jane, I can't even button my blouse. I can hardly design an ad campaign.
To hell with the blindness. You're good at what you do.
I don't know.
Yes, you do. And you're going to promise me. No. We're going to promise each other that from now on, we look out for number one. Promise?
Promise.
Thelma and Louise forever.
All right, but no driving off cliffs.